Hello from Oklahoma. Hello everyone. This is gonna be my video. I'm gonna be dressing my babies. This is Hannah. I just did a review on her. She's a Paradise Gallery doll. And then she's gonna be wearing these cute diapers from Honest Diaper. Love them, the little roses. I'm gonna be dressing all my babies, and I have four. I'm gonna do this kind of fast. I'm wanting to do a changing video with them because they've been in their clothes. That's the boy outfit. Okay, let's get hers. This is what she's gonna wear. It's too cute. I am in love with owls, and purple is my favorite color. So I thought that'd be super cute on Hannah. And this is Child of Mine, 0 to 3 months. I didn't get her a onesie. Okay, that's okay. I'll just throw this one on her. I haven't got to see what really would fit her yet, but this is 0 to 3 months. It might be big on her. I thought it was reborn, or newborn. A little bit on, but that's okay. I thought it was super cute. Okay, she's got a hat that matches. I will say I am a go-getter for hats. I love hats. Love, love, love hats. I'm gonna put her little pants on, and I got her some socks, little purple socks. I'll show you them to you in just a minute. Yeah, they're pretty good. Okay, look, her little socks. I don't know what brand these are. Hold on, let me look. It says Peace something, but look. They look a little Converse. Those on her. Little Miss Hannah in her first outfit. Her change, first outfit change since she's been home. Excited to see how she looks in her new little clothes. Okay, there's one sock. They're a little big on her. Can't really see the little shoes. Right, and then I am going to brush her hair a little bit. Even though I am going to put a hat on her, but I'm going to do it with a little bit of water. Got a little brush. I think I might use the little comb that I got for. Yeah, I'll please use the comb for her hair. I got to be careful. Because her hair is pretty thin. Oh, it's going down our face. I'm sorry. Okay. Brush it down. Try not to brush through it all the way. I don't want her hair to fall out. Using this comb. I have a softer brush. We'll just pat it down. There we go. Just pat it. Sorry, there's not very much good light in here. I try to put light in here. Let's dry her off. Okay. Just gonna really have some mess here when I take that hat off next time. Here we go. We're gonna put her little hat on. Dry her little face off. She looks so cute. Look closer. She's like, I'm sleeping through this whole thing. Ooh, hoot, hoot. We can set you right here for a minute. You want to lay down? Okay, let's lay you down. We'll put you right here. Okay, now let's get Miss I'm still trying to remember the name. Pearl. And she's gonna wear the same diaper. Same Honest diapers. My daughter, she wears these too. She is going to wear this cute leopard print. And this one is PL Baby, 6 months. This will probably be a little big on her. And it's got a matching tutu connected to leopard pants. Let's throw this shirt on. I didn't get any onesies for my babies. It's okay. It's over. Maybe she won't lose her passy. I want to make her upset. She really likes her pacifier, so she has it a lot. I just let her have it. Makes her happy. So we need to get some more passies for you, don't we? This is her first change. She's been home. We're going on 6 minutes. Button her up. Lay her down. Really quick, little Pearl. Let's throw it over. Her hands are wanting to go a different direction, I think. The shirt's kind of twisted. Oh, there's her pacifier. Don't get mad. Be really fast. Get it in just a minute. Okay. Get her pacifier. She's like, give it back. Okay, now our cute little pants connected to her little. Uh-oh, I don't want that to fall. Got my tripod on a box, so it'd be a little higher. Hey, y'all see, I got my tripod back. It's nice. I can actually do changes for my babies. But I don't have to do it with one hand this time. Where is it? Can't see it underneath this frilly tutu. She likes her frilly stuff. She's definitely a girly girl. Can you help me, please? She doesn't want to help me. There we go. Kind of hard to see where I'm at with this tutu. This frilly tutu. Okay. Here we go. It's pretty good. That's 6 months. So it looks like she could wear 6 months clothes. Pretty in Pink. Named her Pearl. But she's called Pretty in Pink from Paradise Galleries. But we have named her Pearl. So you need a little matching pacifier, doesn't she? But we don't have one right now. That's okay. She can just keep a little cute little pink one. Lay her down. Get her little socks that I have for her. Oh, I'm putting a hat on her too. Uh-oh, guys. I lost her sock. Give me just a minute. I got a pile of clothes over here for all of them. I knew I'd lose her sock. Sorry, guys. Well, I was going to put these on her. The little Mary Jane. Hey, look, it matches her pacifier. Not that you're gonna be able to see it underneath her pants, but okay. Looks like she's gonna have one sock on for right now. Gosh, I hope that doesn't fall. Oh well, she just lost her sock. We're gonna do with you. And oh, look what I found. Ah, her sock was inside her hat. There we go. Look at those cute little feet. I love little socks that look like shoes. It's So we will not be putting any shoes on. If they have these kind of socks, they will not have shoes. Oh my gosh, she's just too precious. But hold her up, let her stand up. There. Look, it's moving. Put a neutral one on, because I have one boy that I'm going to be dressing. Mr. Thomas. Okay, let's put her hat on. Her cute little leopard print hat. Oh my gosh, I tried it on her, guys, to see if it fit her. This thing is super cute on her. Her little hair just hangs out. Look at this. Oh, isn't that just darling? It's super cute. That's her arms. Okay, we're gonna set her back up behind me here. Okay. I'm gonna go over here and get the other ones. Go ahead and finish up with the girls. Here she is, Miss Charlotte. She is an Adora doll. I named her Charlotte. What we're gonna do today is unbutton her. Okay, let's get her pants on. Okay, I'm gonna get her. That off of her. I'm gonna unstrap this. I'll show you guys in a minute what she's gonna be wearing. I'm gonna leave this onesie on her. Gotta get a onesie out for her. She's had this onesie on for a while, but I'm not gonna take her off right now. She's gonna wear a floral diaper as well. And on this diaper. Thirsty, guys. After I'm done doing this, I'm gonna take something to drink. So what do you guys think? I know I'm all new to this. I always say that in my videos. So I'm getting there. I got me a little setup, as you can see. My background I wanna do a little different, but this is what I got for right now. I'm starting to get more clothes for the babies. And Mr. Luke, I bought him tons of stuff already. Oh yeah, she's gonna wear this. 0 to 3 months cat. And as you can see, I like leopard print. I think leopard print is so cute. Both my girls wear it a lot too. Okay, we're gonna stick her shirt on real quick. Yeah, this is my dresser. This is where I keep my babies right now. Do you guys have any advice for space? Where you guys put your babies? Or can you just tell me? I want to know. I'm on Instagram. It's under Bruner Tara. I don't really share very much stuff over there, but I start sharing. I don't really have any followers, so come find me. It's under Tara Bruner, or Bruner Tara. I think it's Bruner Tara. But I think you can find me either way. Oh, that's another thing I wanted to ask you guys. When I started this was before, but when I started my YouTube channel, it was before I learned about Reborns. And then now that I have a channel, I don't want to use my name. I would like to use a nursery name. And I was wondering if there's any way I can change it without having to get a new account. If you guys could tell me if there's any way I can do that, if y'all guys have any advice. But anywho, I just really want to change it. I don't really want my name on there. But I want to do a nursery name. Her cute little socks. She's got little Mary Jane socks and they have pink in them. But I'm going to cover it up. Because I'm just like that. So I like to cover them up. I'm the same way with my daughters. like things a certain way, or it just bugs me. I know I've told this story before, but my poor husband, my first, she's 6. And he hardly ever changed her, because when he did, of course, you know, he's a guy. Most guys, I don't know. But anyway, he changed her clothes and she didn't match. And so what I do is I change her clothes right after him, because, like, okay, we can't be doing this. But like I said, I'm a little bit more lenient with my second daughter. I had a little bow for her. It's actually over there, so I'll have to grab it in just a minute. I got it on my bed. I want to brush your hair, but I don't want to brush it without water. Her hair is pretty easy to brush. It doesn't fall out or anything like that, but I've heard that you don't want to brush a doll's hair unless you use water with it, because if you don't, it will fall out. I'll put her hair up in a ponytail and then put her little black and white bow in. Okay, little miss. Do this on your ears. I have a different brush, but I couldn't find it. So we're going to use this one for now. I like her little messy hair up in a ponytail. It's kind of like a... Her head moves. That's super cute. Put it up real high. And her hair is super thick. This is a door doll. She's called the Four Seasons. But she's super pretty. She's got blue eyes. Rosy cheeks. Bangs. Let's go ahead and brush her bangs a little bit. What do I do with those? Because they didn't all want to go in her hair. She does have bangs. Do a little bit back here that stayed out. But I love that look. A little high. Should have got her just like a bow, like a clip bow. Give me just a minute. I'm going to get her hair thing. I forgot it. Here it is. It's just a... Actually, I think it goes with the outfit. But it's super cute. I'm going to put it on her head. Let's set her up. She's got... Just a minute, girlfriend. Put it over her head. But we're going to do a little... I'm going to have to cut that thing off of there. Look how cute she is. Super cute little Charlotte. Look at her. Meow. My 2-year-old loves cats. Say, I guess Charlotte likes them too. Let's put her on her belly and get this back here a little bit. Her tag is showing. I think she's super cute. Okay. Now, let's get our boy. Let's stick her. There, hold her, sister. Let's get Mr. Thomas. Here he is. If you haven't watched my channel, yes, I know, he's got purple lips. He's my little emo baby for right now, until I can work on him. And his hair is bad. Woo! So I have a special hat he's going to be wearing with his outfit. I don't know. See, guys, I love hats. The cats look really cute on little babies. I didn't get him a onesie either. I did get him a diaper he's going to be wearing. A Loves diaper. Let's take his clothes off. Lift him up. This is Thomas. I never really found out what kit he was. I actually bought him from a lady like this. He's going to be my practice baby when I start painting. You can see his head's a little small. Take some fluff out. He doesn't have any beads or anything. He just has polyfill in him. Okay, let's show you his outfit. calm down. Let's go and put his diaper on. He is a doll. No private parts or anything like that. Just let people know he's just a doll. He's not a real baby. These are size 5. Yes, they're too big for him. But that's what I have for now. I got these cute little green, gray, and blue socks to go with this cute bear outfit. It's just gray and white. So it's easy to put some color in with it. It says one month, so I'd say newborn. And then they have these buttons. They're not like snap buttons. They're like these kind of buttons I put in the hole. So it might take me a minute to get this on him. As you can see, he doesn't have a onesie either. Over his little head. Oh. Somebody said he's the honey kit from Bountiful Baby. I mean, everyone searched, they just look all the same, so I guess I'm just gonna go with the honey kit for Bountiful Baby. Get his arms in. It's gonna be a long video. Let's get him done, so finish up. Look, he's got a little hat. Bear hat go with his outfit. Let's get him up here. Don't know what else we can chat about. Hopefully I'll be getting Luke. Like I said, he's getting his hair done. He hasn't been sent out yet, so it's gonna be at least I have probably a couple weeks before I actually get him. But he's the Lillian kit by Bountiful Baby. I named him Luke. And he's going to have green eyes. Pretty green eyes. I've already seen some of his work that's been done. She's been getting with me with that and all that good stuff. So I can see him. I'm super excited that I'm getting to the point where I'm getting impatient. Which I shouldn't, because I know artists work really, really hard, and I know he's not the only baby she's working on, so I'm being very patient. She's pretty good about staying, talking to me and stuff, so. She's a lady in North Carolina. I'm not exactly sure about her name, but she said when I do the box opening that I can share her name with you guys, so when I do the box opening for Luke, I will share with you guys. She's really nice. Oh my gosh. Payment plan. She's so lenient on it. I mean, I have him pretty much paid for, which I didn't think I would get him paid for that quick, but she does a four month payment plan. And you could pay either the price, if there's like a certain like kit like she doesn't have, she just needs the price of that kit to start. Okay. Which I am so blessed to have found her. Because I probably would not be getting a custom baby made right now. I've been searching other people as well, other artists. There he is. Let's get his hat on. His hair a little bit. Yeah. Sorry, guys, if that's loud. I have a tripod on a box. And this one is cute. This is like their first like cute outfits I've had to put on. And it's gonna be a little big. That's okay. We'll fold it over a little bit. Oh, I'm wanting to pierce all my girls' ears too. And here's little Emo baby. I should have named him Emo instead of Thomas. Oh, bloop. There he is. My Emo Blue Lips baby. Hannah. Miss Charlotte and Miss Pearl. Tell them bye. They're all laying by each other now, cuddling. Thank you. Like, subscribe, share, and God bless from Oklahoma. Bye.